Thank you. Whoa. No, my beanie fell. How could this happen? Okay. Ugh. It's Ocarina of Time 100% damageless day. Alright, I'm gonna stay on the starting soon screen until I get everything set up. Ugh, sorry. Is that on the right? Okay, I think we're fine. It just looked like maybe it was doing something weird with my audio, but I think it's fine. Just gotta load everything up. Load up my splits. I'm kind of tired today, not gonna lie. I woke up at 6 a.m. for the direct today, and I wish I didn't, because that direct was kind of a disappointment. Well, not a disappointment. I wasn't really expecting much, which I think you kind of have to do for Nintendo Directs, but there wasn't anything that blew me away. I mean, the Breath of the Wild sequel, that's cool. But it didn't really, like, wow me, you know? Nothing really wowed me. Why did I open... I clicked the wrong thing somehow. Alright. Turn the music off. Okay. We're still going at this. This is still taking a bit. I think if I get to 50 attempts for this today, I'm gonna take like a week-long break from it or something, just so I'm not feeling burnt out on it, I guess. But let's do it. It's been a bit since I've done this, to be honest. When was the last time I did it? It was last week. Yeah. I don't know why that feels like so long ago. No. Uh-oh. Yeah. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Why'd I... Whatever. Alright, in like 30 minutes or so, I'm gonna have to go... do my laundry. I thought I was gonna miss it for a sec. Not bad. Going good so far. Cool. Nice. Almost a sub 2 shield. I think if I hadn't gotten stuck on that little corner over there, I would have probably gotten sub 2 shield. I wish I had an input display for when I'm playing on Switch. But I don't think there's really an easy way to do that. As far as I know. Oh, okay. Slingshot split was that good? That's crazy. What? Cool. For some reason, I was thinking of Dampe, and I wasn't focusing, so I bonked on the door. I wasn't supposed to do that. I thought I could save time by pulling the stick out while I'm climbing. But that wouldn't work. And I realized it wouldn't work too late. Yeah, I'm losing time on the split. But that's okay. The splits are only there for comparison. Really? Okay. I don't know why that didn't work. That was bad. I don't know why the one cycle didn't work. I thought I threw the Deku Nut early enough. I guess I didn't. Oh well. I think the reason I have the splits, I'm kind of just now realizing it, is it's pretty much just to tell where the run is in terms of the route. Like, it's not necessarily a speed run I'm doing. I'm doing damageless, and I really only have the timer there so we can know how long it takes. But that's kind of it. And then also to know where the run is, obviously, and also so I can have a good way of telling what the PB is. Goodbye, Mido. I like how it's been 5 minutes since I killed Goma, and I'm just now leaving the forest. Shows how much downtime there is between, or how much cutscene there is after beating Deku Tree. This angle is good. I don't know. It might be a bit off. I don't know why I waited. Just had to really make sure I got that slingshot bag, I guess. I was too far to the right. Climb, please. Oh my god. God. No, don't kill him. Ooh, that was kind of close. This is good. Still losing time though because of what happened with that guard earlier. Ah, cool. Oh my goodness. Oh my damn. Hi, honey. Did your first chat come through? I don't think it did. That was the first one I saw. Ha ha ha. Awesome. God, I forgot about that. Actually, no, I was like just thinking about that last night or something. That was such a great moment on this stream. Why am I trying to mash? There's no text to mash through. I think that moan was warranted after not having that item for like 8 hours. Oh, that's so good. You did nut. You did. I did nut on it. That is very true. I will admit. That's true. All right, good luck. You got this. Don't call me a nutter. Call you the nutter. With how I nut on stream. I think it's funny how everyone was like, oh my god, there's gonna be Wind Waker HD and Twilight Princess HD on the Switch. And then there wasn't. I don't know why. I just find that funny. Was that backflip? Get out of the doorway. Come here. Dude. Whatever, I'm just going slow. I hope that didn't go on the fence. Okay, we're good. Thank you. that was a surprisingly good bottle split. No. Stop. I'm talking to everything. I'm talking to the sign, I'm talking to Anju, I'm talking to the air. Talking to everything. Coming up is Danpei. Danpei has a 10% chance every time we ask him to dig up a soil patch to give us a heart piece. This can be many tries or very few tries. I almost forgot to play the song. But yeah, we could be here for a while. We could be here for a minute. We don't know. You learn the sun song. What's it gonna be, Danpei? Alright. Hey, thanks for the follow, Coffee Mewtwo. Hope you enjoy the stream. I'm getting a lot of red rupees. It's kind of crazy. Oh wait, I think that was three. I've been forgetting to count it. What is happening? Why am I getting all red rupees? Oh no. Do I have time? I think I do. I think I'm good. What the? That was so weird. That was like 4 red rupees in a row. And then the heart piece. That was wild. Yeah, I'm rich. No. Show it to the guard, please. Oh my god. Thank you. Also, welcome to the stream, Coffee Mewtwo. Hello. I'm always worried by that last Tektite possibly hitting me while I'm doing this.
See you!
Okay. If I get hit, do I restart completely? Yes. If anything happens that makes me visually lose health, then I have to immediately restart. So if anything seems like I'm doing like weird movement or anything, it's usually because I'm trying not to get hit. Saria song. I'm surprised I didn't accidentally use bottle there, because I was not really paying attention on what I was pressing. Sorry, that was my phone. Should probably mute it. What kind of fluid are you? I'm coffee. My fluid is gender. Thank you for asking. Fluid too? Nice. That's awesome. That doesn't make them dig in the center right away. Okay. No! I noticed I was too close right as it happened. Ah. Whoops. Damn. Well, I had to go and take care of the laundry anyway, so I'll be right back in a few minutes while I go ahead and do that. Okay, I'm back. Let's do more attempts. Let me tell you, damageless is really hard. Thank you for the welcome back. Let's go again. Oh. The ads waited until I came back. That's crazy. Cool. Oh yeah, it's still running. Wait, that's a race. Okay, there we go. Ooh. I've been bumping into that wall a lot. I agree. But yeah, I have the ads to go on like a timer. So what if bumping into walls counted as damage? And this would be a lot harder. But yeah, I have ads running on like a timer. So I guess the timer coincidentally ran out as I got back. This is a great run. This is going really well. I think it'd be really funny if bumping into walls counted as like a quarter of a heart in the vanilla game. But it would also suck. Finally, I didn't bump into the wall. Oh no. Alright, we're good. No. Go back out. Give me the rupee, please. Talk to him. One day I'm gonna accidentally open that chest while I'm going to the slingshot room, and it's gonna be awesome. When was the first time you played this game? When was the first time I played this game? Probably like... when did the Wii U Virtual Console come out? Was it 2013 or 2014? I think around when... I think it was around when the Wii U itself came out, because I think I played Ocarina of Time on the Wii U through like Wii Mode or something. Yeah, Wii Virtual Console is probably how quite a few people played this game, considering how not very successful the 64 was. First time that's happened. That is actually the first time I've ever gotten hit by that Skulltula. I didn't think that day would ever come, but I guess it did. But yeah, I think I played it for the first time on the Wii U through Wii Mode. And then I didn't play it for a while until around like 20, it was like July 2020, I think, when my brother introduced me to randomizers. And ever since then, I've really liked playing this game, both vanilla and in randomizers. I think it's a really cool game to play. Play on the Wii Virtual Console, but I was a dumb kid and couldn't beat the game, lol. But then I got on the 3DS and beat it. Yeah, that seems like that's how it is for a lot of people. Like, they played it when they were really young, and they couldn't, like, beat it. And then they played it when they were older, and they were like, oh, how was I this not good at video games? How was I this bad? Been doing a playthrough on 3DS to 100% it. Nice. I want to do that at some point. I think casually the 3DS version is probably the better version than the 64 version. Twilight Princess HD. I still gotta play through Twilight Princess in general. Come on. Really? What is happening? Why is this not working? To watch my brother play through Twilight Princess and Skyward Sword when I was a kid, so it's nice to play the HD remakes now. Yeah, it's good that the remakes are a thing, because I think it definitely helps people, like, be able to play through it without having to have a Wii, which, you know, aren't being made anymore. Or even, like, a GameCube for Twilight Princess. Jailbroken Wii and a jailbroken Wii U. Same. My Wii is, I think, from 2006 and is very homebrewed. This Wii is very precious. I'm not playing on the Wii right now. I'm playing on the Switch version because I feel like it. I don't know why. But this Wii right next to it has a lot of homebrew on it. Well, it's not a lot of homebrew. It's generally, like, it's not super homebrewed. Like, there's no custom themes or anything, but it is pretty homebrewed. I've also homebrewed my 3DS, yeah. Having a homebrewed 3DS is really nice, because you get so much more functionality out of it. You just make it a better system. Thank you. Nice. 128 gigabyte SD card sounds really good for a 3DS that's homebrewed. I still need to get a bigger SD card for mine. I'm running out of space. I don't know if this will work. Wow. I thought I was gonna fail. Okay, that works. Okay. We're good. I didn't take damage. I didn't lose any health. Roll invincibility for the win. I rarely say for the win at all, but that was deserved, I think. Nice. I saved 10 seconds. Oh no. I messed up the layout. If they release Wind Waker HD and Twilight Princess HD for Switch, then with a 3DS and the Switch, you can play any Zelda game anywhere. That would actually be insane. That would be crazy. Oh yeah, except four swords. Well, I guess with homebrew, You could probably get it on there. You wouldn't be able to do multiplayer, I don't think, though. I guess that wouldn't... That's kind of a given. Unless they release Four Swords for the Switch. Which I don't think they'll do, sadly. You know what'd be cool? What if they made it so that Four Swords Adventures used like download play on a 3DS for the Game Boy Advance thing? That would be sick. Now I want them to do that. Because I don't think download play ever, like, got used all that much on the 3DS. Yeah, with the Joy-Cons, if it had, like, split screens for when you go into, like, other areas, that'd be kind of neat. But I think using the 3DS for Four Swords would be pretty cool if they ever do that. I kind of hope at some point they port A Link Between Worlds to the Switch, because I feel like that game got robbed being only on the 3DS. They really dropped the ball on 3DS to Wii U connectivity. Yeah, they really did. There was only like one game that even used it, and it was Smash 4. It's like, at that point, why even have it? Why even have the connectivity if it's only going to be used in one game? Nintendo's weird. Played A Link Between Worlds, but didn't really like the idea of renting items. That's fair. The idea of renting items isn't like... I wouldn't say it's like a great idea, but at least it's kind of different. But I definitely do like finding items in dungeons more. I guess it's good that they like tried something new, and well, I don't think it's super amazing. It is different, at least. Then again, it's been a while since I've really played through A Link Between Worlds. I don't know if there... I don't remember if there really is, like, dungeon items. It's for Pokemon. I love that you can play every game from Gen 1 to 7 on the 3DS. Yeah, that is pretty cool. The 3DS seems like a very good system for Pokemon. Like, if you really like Pokemon, then you'll really like having a 3DS. There's like some cloud cover coming in. I love clouds. Pokemon, my hyperfixation for 16 years. Yeah. Boop, boop, boop. Boom. Yeah, leaf green when you were 5. That's crazy. I think it's weird to me. I don't know why it's weird to me to hear people say, like, I got this game when I was like 3 years old. I was like, what? Do you even know how to read? Like, no offense, by the way. I think it's awesome that people have games that are like really close to their to like childhood memories. I think that's really cool. Did I have a game that was like that, actually? Now that I think about it, I don't know if I did. I think... Sorry, I'm just like going on a completely different like tangent just because the topic came up in my head. But like, I think I only started playing games when I was like 9 years old. Also, I completely missed the chain there, but oh well. Hi, love. Welcome back. What kind of sandwich did you get? You always spell sandwich like that. Yeah, having a game like Pokemon where you have to, where you probably have to read a lot is maybe difficult when you're 5 years old. I don't know, you're gonna have to ask Corey. Corey, can you give them a sandwich? Why, of course. Whoops. I'm so sleepy. It's probably because I woke up at 6 a.m. for a Nintendo Direct that I wasn't a big fan of, and then went back to bed. Turkey melt type sandwich, but you slice chicken better. It's also got brown mustard and Colby and pepper jack cheese. Ooh, that sounds good. I am a little sleepy. I like got another couple of hours of sleep after watching the direct, but I'm still kind of sleepy. Hell yeah, I'd love to do that. It sounds nice. I need to get 3D Mario 3D All-Stars, but never got it when it was still everywhere. I think there's probably like bargain bins that still have it, because I doubt that all of them sold. I don't know why, I just thought hot sandwiches was funny. Hot sandwiches. I guess I just never expected to sexy sandwiches. Whoa. Whoa. Coffee Mewtwo. Thank you for gifting a sub to Corey.
Coffee Mewtwo gifted a tier 1 sub to Inky Doll. This That's is their first gift so sub in the channel.
What did you say? The goddamn music was so loud. Hold on. I maybe need to turn it down. I was telling Coffee Mewtwo, thank you for gifting us up to you. Thank you, Stream Elements. Don't get caught, don't get caught, don't get caught. Okay. I was really worried I was gonna get caught. Ugh. Okay. Cool. Good angle. Talk. What? Hello? Split? Okay. Corey, the cool guy. So true. Would you introduce me? I'm your boyfriend. Corey, my boyfriend, is very, very awesome and cool and makes awesome art. The best art. I'm so sleepy. Nice. We're both in the any pronouns gang. I guess any pronouns and all pronouns are kind of different, but they're like also kind of similar. I've heard different ways people see like any pronouns versus all pronouns, but they're both pretty similar. Yeah, gender fluid gang. Let's go. We're both gender fluid and 21. I guess we're both the same person. NB gang party of one, you. Oh no. Was there someone else? I think Mago is non-binary. Maybe. I don't know. We never really I think they are, actually. So, party of two, actually. But Mago hasn't been in the stream for a while. Oh yeah, you are in the 22 years gang. Well, next year I'll be in the 22 years gang before you turn 23. He'll turn 22 in July. What day of July? If you don't mind me asking. Because my birthday is also in July. July 22nd. Ah, if you said July 16th, I would have lost my shit. Because that's my birthday. That would have been insane. Sorry, there's a garbage truck out there. Yeah, that would have been crazy if you were also a July 16th birthday person. Partners has their birthday like a day or two after yours. It's cool. Were you and Sky in the same grade in high school? Yes. Yeah, it's because I was homeschooled for a while, and I ended up going back into 8th grade like a year later than I was like supposed to. And I think, believe it or not, if that hadn't happened, I don't think I would have met Sky. Because Sky and I met through like freshman orientation, and then later in the same drama class. So had I went back into school like a year before, or like I guess the year I was supposed to, or if we hadn't sat right next to each other at freshman orientation or been in the same drama class, we might not have been like the best friends that we are today. Which is crazy to think about how life works like that. And then if I hadn't met Sky, I probably wouldn't have met you. So, special thanks to Sky. Yeah, ever since even before freshman year, because the freshman orientation was like a few months before, or like a couple months, I think, or maybe just a month before, like the first day of freshman year. Yeah, we've known each other for such a long time, it's wild. It's time for Danpei. Well, it's not Danpei time yet. Danpei's coming up. Sorry for all those noises, by the way. That's me moving my mic around. All right, Danpei, what's it gonna be? I'm on the autism spectrum, so it can be hard for me to keep friends sometimes. Dang. I don't know a lot of people that are on the spectrum. Corey's brother is one of them that I know is on the spectrum. He's very funny. I agree. What? Depending on how many rupees I get from this, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough rupees. Come on, Danpei. What did I just do there? That was weird. Nope. There we go. How many tries was that? I'm gonna guess that I missed one. So this is gonna be fifth try. Dude, come on. I probably should have grabbed. Actually, no, that wouldn't have mattered for grabbing the rupee.
Wow, Danpei is really not wanting to give me the heart piece. For a second there. Come on, Danpei. What are you doing? I like how you can hear me increment the counter each time. There we go. 16th try, Danpei. That took quite a while. Alright, let's get going. Still got a whole other lot of run to do. Look at this letter. It's from the princess. Thank you. I thought for sure that was gonna hit me. Oh my god. I thought I was getting smacked by a Tektite. Whoops. Stop. Okay. I wasn't sure what my equips were. I like couldn't hear the shield sound. I don't know why. Oh my god, that was so close. Really? This run is hard. Going through Sacred Forest Meadow is such a hard part of the run. Actually, before I start another run, I'm gonna take a little break, so I'll be back in a few minutes. Thank you.
I'm back.
Come here often. I feel like not enough people say come here often when the streamer's going on a break.
Thank you for the welcome back.
I think I'm going to do just a couple more attempts at this. Just to get the attempts... the attempts count up to 50. Oh. Bad time to try and drink. Nice. The drink I'm talking about is like a energy drink, by the way. It's like a powder that you mix with cold water. It's pretty good. I do. Give me the rupee. Corey does come around here very often. That's awesome. I do. I just got it. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, no. I gotta go for this rupee now. Stop. Emphasis on I, like, I do. So like that.
Emphasis! I'm trying. No,
I wasn't clicked in.
Yes!
Felt like equipping the shield there, I guess. Nice. Why do you keep talking about the piss sound in Kokiri Forest? What kind of music do y'all like? That's a hard question to answer because I like a bunch of different kinds of music. I guess the music I mostly listen to is like video game music, but that's not the only music I listen to. I also listen to like, I like rock a lot. Rock music I like. And also like, I guess like chiptune-y music. And I don't know. I like a bunch of different stuff. I guess I listen to video game music the most. Like most often I'll be listening to video game music. You love the piss sound in this game. All right. Every single time we're in Kokiri Forest, Corey's like, it's the piss sound, the piss sound, there's the piss sound. There it is, there it is. That was weird. My stream actions button's like glitched out or something. I don't know what happened there. gonna be a supportive, all right.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, so in Kokiri Forest, there's a waterfall, and ever since Corey heard it for the first time, they've just been calling it the piss sound. We'll be hearing the piss sound after, after Decatree. It's not piss, it's water. It's a waterfall. Thank God. Pissfall. Okay. I'm glad we could come to a mutual understanding. It's not piss, it's not a waterfall, it's a pissfall. Okay. I don't think it sounds like pissing. I think it sounds like a waterfall. It's just so weird and you never ever see the waterfall. It's there. I know it's there. You'll see it when I leave Kokiri Forest. There's like a big pool of water with some stone platform things. And there's a waterfall next to it. You'll see it, I swear. I know the waterfall is real. Don't show me the waterfall because my brain will keep saying someone in this game is peeing. It's so hard to focus on the game when we're talking about this. It's great. I'm not making up the waterfall. The waterfall is real. Shit. Well, I can show the waterfall. Give me a sec. Waterfall confirmed? The waterfall is real. Non-believers unfollow. Unsubscribe. Zelda Breath of the Wild 2 take place in Kokiri Waterfall only. Look, here it is. It's right there. Unsubscribe if you're a piss believer. There's the mysterious pissing sound. It's this waterfall. No! I mean, what waterfall? I don't see anything. It doesn't sound like piss. It sounds like a waterfall. It's a very calm waterfall, but it sounds like one. It's like one of those little water fountains that you get at the store. I don't see a waterfall. What even is that? It doesn't sound like piss. All right, I think this is probably going to be my last run for the day. And then it sounds like very calm pissing. Yes, a very calm piss session. Only on this stream will you find people talk about what sounds like piss. I
feel like I'm probably gonna get Boulder Deer. Well, there can be like calm waterfalls. Oh my god, how did I not get bouldered? Da na na na. Piss. Whatever. I'm sorry. I'm not a piss believer. I'm a piss doubter. I believe it sounds like a very calm waterfall, like one that you would find at a river, where it's kind of like going down some rocks. Piss doubter! Piss doubter! Well, I guess a calm waterfall does kind of sound like someone's having a very calm piss session. Did I call it a piss waterfall? I don't even know what I said. A very calm waterfall does kind of sound like a very calm piss session. I will agree. Though when I hear the sound of the water in Kokiri Forest, I don't think of piss. I think of a waterfall, because there is one. I'm sorry to say. I will forever be a piss doubter. Are you a piss doubter or a piss believer? Let us know in the comments below. Subscribe if you are a pisser. That's so funny. I'm so sleepy. I need a nap. Non-pissers unfollow. My head's in the ground. Look at me. I love it when that happens. It's like the rolling animation gets interrupted by the text. And that just happens. Ah! Help! Me head's in the ground! Brush my teeth all by myself, okay? I love that video. You haven't seen that video? Has Sky not shown you that video? Ostrich moment. You need to ask Sky to show you that video. Of a little orange guy getting his teeth brushed. You gotta see it. What? Yeah, I think it's that. Mini laboratory or something.
I see you got a toothbrush there. Well, let me let you know, I can brush my teeth by myself just fine, okay?
Who's this?
Really? You're not getting me. No. Come back. What's that? There's a big spider on the ceiling. What the? I did it. What's this evil-looking guy doing?
Cutscene is so long.
You know, I wish Nintendo thought to give this game a skip cutscene button. Because I don't want to watch through these cutscenes. I just want to keep playing the game. Oh boy, I love the sound of this waterfall.
Piss is back! No!
Oh boy. I sure do love waterfall sounds. I love the sound of this flowing water. I wonder, do I really need... What the hell? Do I really need the 60 rupees at this gate? I might. That's what the route does. But I don't know if I really need it. I should probably get it just in case. I guess if I'm tight on time... On time of day, then I can avoid getting it. Boop, 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 boop. Well, hey, let me show you something off. Okay, so it is currently nighttime, and as you heard, the gate closed. But what if it didn't? What? I didn't do it right. Ah, whatever. I think I'm gonna be done for today. It wasn't a super long stream, but I've also been like...
Really?
I've been really tired since this morning. I think I'm done for today. Yeah, I think I'm gonna get out of here. I love you too. I think next stream is gonna be on Thursday. No, I don't have a Discord. Yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Next stream will probably be on Thursday. There is a stream schedule page that I always keep forgetting to update for some reason. Um, I will try to update that more often. So that... Here, I'll add a stream right now. Yeah, hopefully I'll see you in the next stream as well. Yeah, the 15th is my next stream. I'll try and keep this stream schedule updated more often so that it is known when my next stream is going to be. I think the stream on Thursday is going to be a Clone Hero stream, so that'll be fun. But yeah, I'm gonna get out of here. Goodbye. Goodbye.